This is Sita, a primary school teacher. This is Sezi, who is 33 years old and has 8 children. Traveling around the village, we met Sinai, a widow of 70 years, who lives alone because her children left her for India to seek survival. When we entered her house, she hid what she was eating because she was ashamed. She described to us how she has 2 meals a day, consisting of a small amount of rice and some salt. Very occasionally, she will eat a curry if her neighbors are able to donate it to her. She previously received 2 buckets of rice from 2 villages on the Indian side of the border. In order to survive, she had to sell her dog in exchange for some rice. Sinai tells us she only has 1 bucket of rice remaining for the rest of this year.